again, man. Nashville, July 2nd, Friday night.
Y'all sexy ladies, I'm gonna...
Yeah, man, I need to check her out. What kind of black does she do?
What does she do?
Oh, that's cool. That's where the money is. YouTube is cool, YouTube really fun. Yeah, you seem like a nice person, Pandora. Chicago, I forgot, man. You shoot Chicago. That was funny. When was last time you went to Chicago? What they doing in Chicago, man? I bet fireworks gonna be crazy down there. What up, Prince? Good evening. How you doing, man? Yeah, I like Chicago. Chicago cool. Chi-town, B. For Caribbean, that's, you know, that's my type of stuff. Or should I say, that's our type of stuff. fireworks in Chicago. You mean no fireworks downtown? So what you mean? Downtown? Why is that? The mayor said no. What the mayor said no for? Because like, reason. But we have the fest. That's cool. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's like a safety precaution. Okay. Try for sac passe man. I'm gonna with me my travail. Go check out Second Avenue real quick. Man, I know, I already know it. Yeah, I don't like when people be shooting in the air and stuff, man, because you know bullets come back down. So is that where you live? You live in Chicago? Tu l'aimes pas retenir Chicago? Je vais retenir dans JL, oui. L'autre moi? Non, ça c'est JL. Je vais aller moi ça, oui. Non, à Pendo, on t'a parlé, oui. Ils vont aller dans Chicago. Brooklyn, New York. Brooklyn in the house.
Very, very, very tame.
Pandora all over the place. She was born in Brooklyn, she in Chicago. Okay, 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 okay. Do you ever go back to New York? Okay. Let me see what they're doing right here. Let me see if they're dancing.
tell my old ways, oh baby. I can tell you whole way, now you wavy. Now you down my ass.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You moving one a lot. Come to Nashville, come see me. Come chat, we do it down here. Jesse, what's up, Jesse? Good evening. Back to Broadway, see what they're doing. And there are Max. It says Nashville.
Just cross the border in a new city. Be back in broken jobs. Down the sea when I meant to be living. Oh,
set to some fair video now, all black women. You can please that video now, all black. Chicago. Oh yeah, yeah. Sorry. Brooklyn. We gonna go back to that in Brooklyn, by the way. un peu haïtien. Je suis venu à New York, oui. I want to go to New York, Brooklyn, Manhattan, all that. Non gelo a men. Pour les Japonais men, non gelo a. North Nashville. Les gars, ils ont fait des blagues hier. Ah men. Ouais, que mon watou ba mon wayo, que mon wala oui. honestly, I didn't choose to live in Nashville. When I was nine, I came from Haiti when I was nine. And my daddy lived here. And he brought me here. I don't even remember why he chose Nashville. But I ended up staying here. It grew on me. Honestly, I wanted to go live in Florida. You know what I'm saying? Like where the Haitians are. But I ended up staying here. It grew on me. But at first, nah. Yep. Go back at Aisha, we man. Go back at Aisha, Nungi. Go on, Nungi. Nungi, l'église Aisha. Nungi, même pour l'église Aisha. Pas qu'on pas qu'elle concourt Miami, man. Kage même. Kage même sec, même comme ça. Mbak on est, man. Vous connaissez Nashville pas tellement gros tout. Autant de mains. La fille est toute haïtienne là, nous tout le monde là. Vous comprenez? Mon aime. Hello, man. Between UK and US, you should come to US. I would like to go to UK. You know, I like to go to different places. You know, see different things. Okay, I understand. So, have you ever been to UK? Yeah. not to travel. Chicago is cool, man, but you know, like any place, you just gotta be careful when you travel. Yeah, Chicago cool, man. Oh, next time I go, I'm gonna see if I can find me some Haitian, you know, restaurant and stuff. You in Chicago, next time I'm in Chicago, I'm gonna hit you up. I'm gonna hit you up, okay? You let me know where the Haitian food is. You gonna help me out? Yeah, I know every time I go to Chicago, well, when I go to Chicago, I be busy, you know, I'm sending videos, but I be looking for Haitian restaurant. My man got a bird. Thank you, Jesse. I'll keep you in mind. Are there Haitian in Wisconsin? Well, I'm gonna hit you up. Cause I think I'm gonna go back this month. Good out here, y'all. It's still really good. Wow. Thank you, Nashville Scanner. That is exactly why I need you. I hope she's okay, man. I hope she feels better. Lots of guns in Nashville. There's guns everywhere. But I haven't heard really nothing too crazy in Nashville. I mean, I'm not saying it's perfect. Are you down here? Jesse, what do you mean? Oh, okay. I thought you was down here. I was about to meet up with you real quick. And Fifth and Broadway though. Thank you, man. I'm trying, you know? I'm trying to get to know ya. That way it can be more fun. You get what I'm saying? Like when I go live, I think it's more fun because I get to talk to people, get to know people, instead of it just being in one way. Like when I do videos, it's just me talking. When I'm on live, you know what I'm saying, we can't live, you know. I can talk to y'all, get to know y'all, you know what I'm saying? I think it's more fun that way. Thank you, Pandora. Pandora, you know me from my other YouTube. Hey, I gotta make some more videos on my other YouTube though, man. I've been slacking on that. I like it when you say that smile. You like the way I smile. But yeah, man, so like I didn't switch to Verizon. It's like I'm still with T-Mobile, but I got like my other phone. I went in and put it on Verizon. So hopefully I will have better connection. Yeah, good evening, JES Production. Yeah, man. Yeah, so hopefully this Verizon thing works, that way I can do more live. That way I can talk, you know what I'm saying, talk to you guys. But this is Nashville today, man, on a Friday night. It's beautiful, it feels good. I was about to go over there, check out Fifth and Broadway real quick. See what it look like. I think moving, because I never been to New York, man. I think moving from, thank you, Pendo. I like your likes and your Chicago beats. Thank you. I think moving from, like, I never been to New York. I'm only talking from what I see on TV, and I also watch, you know, live streams of New York. I think New York is like, it gotta be a big difference. You know, I never been to New York before. All right, let's go listen to Taylor Kim.
To you and say
It's not hot. It feel pretty good today. It's pretty cool today. Yeah, she's pretty good. She's good. And that's her mom right here. Yeah, that's her mom supporting her. That's pretty good. And her mom told me she's only 18. Like, I would never guess that. I think she was, you know. But she sound pretty good. But yeah, man. Yeah, Jess, it's all about networking, man. Cause like, you know, Nashville is a good place for musicians. And you know, I'm a vlogger. So usually, I find out where they are, whether it's Instagram, Facebook. And I was like, hey man, I got you in my video. And they'd be like, oh my God, I love it. Fifth and Broadway, ladies and gentlemen. But yeah, you guys are cool, man. So that's what I'm talking about, man. You got a black man playing guitar. I love it. I love it, man. I love it. You know, I love the, you know, like mix it up, you know what I'm saying? Because when people used to think about Nashville, they just think about country music, which, yeah, there is a lot of country music. But, you know, we got some, you know what I'm saying? We got Young Buck. If y'all know who Young Buck is, look up Young Buck. We got Young Buck. Who else we got? My man, what up, bro? Hey, hold up, man. Pretty Boy, you all right, man? I'm doing a little live on my YouTube, man. That's Pretty Boy, man. He be dancing and stuff. All right, my man. Hey, man, good to see you, man. My man. That's my guy right there, man. We used to be in the club together, man. There used to be a club on 2nd Avenue that used to open up. It's closed down right now. We used to be in the club, turn up. You know what I'm saying? Beautiful thing. Ah, this is 5th and Broadway, man. Nothing going on right now. Let's go back down there. But yeah, man, that's my homie, man. We be in the club, turn, man. I miss that one thing about Nashville clubs. They keep, you know what I'm saying? They keep closing down over some BS, you know? I'm just sticking the shoe. We had Limelight. Look up Limelight. If you're in Nashville, you know what Limelight is. That actually, Limelight is coming back up. Out there, a lot of mixed couples in Nashville. Yeah, man, a lot of homies, they love them white girls. Yes, they're not now, man, for real. There's a lot of mixed couple, man. You know. I'm a videographer, as you can tell. I actually did a wedding. It was a black guy and a white girl a few months ago. Beautiful people, man. Anyone know if you need a permit to set up to play on the side of the road? I did. It wasn't the news that I think you gotta have a permit. I saw it in the news that you had to have a permit or some kind of. I think you do. It wasn't the news. It was a long time ago, like maybe like 2 years ago, I saw it in the news. Like, I don't think you can just, well, you probably can just stand there, but like legally, you know what I'm saying? I think you gotta have a permit. I might go ask my friend down there, man. I might go ask him. He had a nice hat. I missed that. who are you talking about? Yo, it feels very good out here. No problem, Jesse. Thank you, man. Thank you for joining the live, man. I know it's small what now. We still, you know what I'm saying? I just want to get fed up. And then, you know, that way we can grow. Oh, yeah, my friend. Yeah. Oh, yeah, my homie. Yeah. Yeah, Bully Boy. Yeah, he cool, man. James Miller, good evening. So, you do need a permit, right? Is that what you're saying? Because I thought I saw it in the news, something like that, like, you know, Channel 5. Man, beautiful girls out here, guys, y'all. Over there, they're dancing. How much do you drink, Carl? I don't know, man. Anywhere from $9 and up. But usually, like if you get like a school driver, you know. It's not $10 a cup. I mean, can we go? I guess we can go. I don't know. Yeah. All right, we can go. But yeah, man. I don't know, man. Anywhere from $9, $12 a drink. and the Cubs. That is funny, man. Yo, guys, like I said, man, it feels so good out here. Too much money. Yeah, man, I think you might mess around and pay $9 for a shot. But I'm not a heavy drinker, though. I'm a light drinker. They're beautiful, man. Come down here and get you two of them, man. I know you can do that. They're beautiful, look. They're everywhere. Yeah, that's what my wife do, man. She drink before she come down here. You know what I'm saying? Because I know in the hood, like the hood clubs, a lot of them are BYOB, meaning you can bring your own drink. But down here, you know, bars and stuff. Look at how long that line is. Like, people will wait patiently to be in line. I mean, I've done that too. Look at this one. Look at how long this line is. I think the bars closed at 3 a.m. Look at that line. In the club, not everybody can be in the club together, man. Look at how long the line is. But I think sometimes they got with three people come out. I don't know. She's parking downtown is expensive, but I never pay for parking because, you know, there's a lot of places you can park for free, but parking is very expensive down here. Some people don't care. They, you know, like, you know, when you live in the moment, you don't care. You pay $20 to park, you know what I'm saying? But me, nah, man, I
are you live?
I don't think so. Yeah, I'm live. What, you want to say something on YouTube?
What's up, YouTube?
Yeah, I got done. And this is where you can find me. That's my YouTube. But yeah, man. Yeah. It's crazy right here. Nah, parking, like, there's a lot of places you can park for free. You just got nowhere to park. But some people, like, you know what I'm saying, they don't mind. So they just, you know, they park. And $20 is not, like, I was just giving you a number. Sometimes it's more than that. Like, for 4 hours, it could be more. Oh, man, I ain't know I could go. But not me, not me. Like, locals, we know where to park. There's a lot of places you can park. like me, I park really far. I mean, I didn't have to pay, but walk from Broadway. I park over there by the courthouse, like all the way down there. Yeah. She was cute. She was cute, man. James, you try to get me in trouble, man. JES, are you still here with me? Are you still here? Oh yeah, food is good, especially if you plan to drink. Like you can spend, I mean, it's not just Nashville, man. It's like anywhere downtown. Cause you know, I travel, like when I go to like Atlanta, like we'll be in the moment. We don't care. Sometimes we don't care. We just fuck. What up, where you at?
Here it is.
Yeah, live on YouTube. That's how you do it. I just be vlogging, man. Just yeah, man. Yeah, take a picture of my shirt, man. Look me up. Yeah, man.
When you gonna post this video?
You live.
Oh, we live?
Yeah. You live right now.
What's up? How many followers you
got? Oh, I got like 5,000 followers.
Oh, follow me on Instagram.
Yeah, man. Y'all from here?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Y'all be here every day. I'm here every day. What up, man? Your boy Pierre. Yeah, man. I'm here every day, man. Yeah, man. Hey, what is that? What is that?
Boss Slayer.
What's your Instagram? Yeah, fool. All right, man. Oh, man, what was I saying? Oh, yeah, man, like, you know, like I was saying, like, even when I travel to, like, Atlanta, like, I'm in the moment. We don't care. We just pay to park. You know what I'm saying? We take their lives. So when people come down here, sometimes they don't care because it's just all about the experience. You know what I'm saying? But, man, I'm not going to spend $20 or more to park every night. I'm a celebrity, no sir, I'm not, man. That's why you don't see my face. I don't wanna be a celebrity, man. That's why you don't see my face, man. If I did, I'd be all over the camera showing my face. Second Avenue, man. I came here just for you. Cause you know, I already came here earlier. So this is what they're doing down here, man. They're just chilling. You know what I'm saying? You still got them, they're still dancing in the corner. What that? I actually got a good friend of mine. I don't know if he's there right now. But my man be dancing. We used to club together. But yeah, man, this is Second Avenue, man. They're just turning up, dancing, having a good time. Shout out to Music City Soul.
He caught with it. Oh.
I love it, man. I love it. Hey, he go hard. That man go hard. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Man, that man good. Yeah, I love watching him dance, man.
Come here.
What they doing over there? They're wilding, man. They're wilding. Amen.
Let me get you on the YouTube, bro.
Yeah, they're on YouTube, man. Well, I got you on live dancing, man.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, YouTube live, man.
Hell yeah, bro.
Right here.
Let me get you on that, bro. You mind if I give a shout out after?
No, of course, man. Yeah.
What's up, y'all? How y'all doing? I'm Ty Wu, that's T-Y-W-U-U. We're here in downtown Nashville. We're on Second and Commerce with Music City Soul. If y'all want to give me a shout out, check it out on the YouTube. Check out my man's here. He be going crazy. So,
where they can find you? Man, what's your IG, man?
My IG is T-Y-W-U-U. You know what I'm saying? Check me out. I'll be checking. We here. Matter of fact, man, stop your IG.
Yeah, that's me right there, y'all. My man got 8,000 followers, y'all.
I'm trying to get to 10K, y'all.
Yeah, I'm not one now. Yeah. Music City Soul, man.
Yo, B.
Yeah, they be out here, man. Hi, my man. Good job, man.
Hey, man, I appreciate you.
Hi, man. All right. So we're going to what we're working, then I gotta go home, y'all, man. Excuse me, I'm sorry. Man, so what now? What time is it? 12:07. Man, I love watching him dance, man, because you know, like, it's crazy out here, man. Just like people come out here to have a good time. They come you know, it's just a different feeling down here. And now, you know what I'm saying? I've been coming down here for years, man. It's like, I used to party a lot. Thank you, JES, man. Have a good night, man. Hi, Jesse. Oh, my bad. Hi, Jesse, man. You have a good night, man. Thank you for stopping by, man. Yeah, man, the dancing was good, man. They go hard. They, like, you can tell they like what they do, you know what I'm saying? Like me, I like what I do. Why? Because I'm still here. That's funny. But yeah, man, so this is what I'm going to do. I should have went the other way, but I'm going to walk around Broadway a little bit. And then I'm going to get on to and get out of here. I don't know what I'm, what now? It's 12:07. I don't even know, what is that? Is that Pacific or what? Come down here tomorrow, so around the same time, and hopefully I can swim again. Well, Sunday I'm gonna be out here a lot, so definitely Sunday I'm gonna be out here too. But tomorrow Saturday night I'm gonna try and come out here. I do not know. I hope the swimming went well. I'm not sure. It's around the same time, so I don't know. 1:11. I'll probably be down here 1:11 because the wedding. Could be midnight because I'm leaving the wedding. Well, it's midnight right now. Because the wedding for me, because you know, I told him at 10 o'clock is when I'm going to be done. So I'll probably be down here around 10, totally. 11. Yeah, Ming Foster, thank you, man. Like, I don't know. Like, so when I go home, I'm going to go back and watch it. Because, like, I don't know how it went. I hope it didn't keep stopping too much. You know, I don't know. I hope it went well, you know what I'm saying? I don't know how the connection, I don't know how well the connection, normally when the connection is bad, it will tell me, and I didn't get any message or nothing. So, I hope we're good to go. That way we can do this more, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, like I'm about to my car right now. And like I was telling you, like if you park on this side, well, they ain't supposed to park here, but if you park on the side, it's free. But I park really far that way, you know. I park like all the way up there. But a lot of people will park in the garage, you know what I'm saying? Like when you live in the moment, you really don't care. Like when I travel, I don't care. I park. I pay park. What's up? What's up? I'm alive, man. What's good?
Tuesday.
Yeah, yeah, I'm on live.
We from goddamn Nashville, Tennessee, motherfucker. Goddamn shit, we here.
Yeah. Nashville.
This is goddamn Renee's hair teeth. Yeah. You got the lace from your box braid, the nylon.
Yeah.
Hold that, my girl, right here.
That's a lot.
I ain't got a lot style.
Well, if you wanna find this video, man, this is where you gonna find it at, man. Take a picture of it. Yeah, man.
Because I can do your locks and your wits and your instant locks, and I'll let this be.
I don't know, man. My wife go hard. My wife go hard, man.
My wife
go hard, man. Hold on, let me show you her IG, man.
Where you from?
I'm from Haiti, man.
Haiti.
I'm sorry,
okay.
Y'all, man.
I love it. Thank you. My brother, he's from Haiti.
Thank you, boy. I don't know, man.
Come on, put me on your little thing right there.
Hold on, where you at?
That's the last time.
Yeah. Hold on. Yeah, the last time.
That's the last
time. Let me follow. Up. Let me follow you.
Follow.
Dr. Lockstyle, all right.
Hold up, wait a minute.
This is plenty. Like, I like, cause you know, like, I know I said that before, but it's like, I like when they come to me instead of me go to them, because like, you know, like, I try to respect people's privacy, but if they come to me, I'm like, yeah, man, you know what I'm saying? Talk your talk. You know what I'm saying? But instead of me be like, hey, you want to say something to the camera? I don't want to be that guy. So I love it when they come to me. I'm like, yeah, I love it. Like, you know, say whatever you want to say, you know what I'm saying? What's your Instagram? What's your YouTube? I don't care. You know what I'm saying? It's all good. I love it. But yeah, man, I'm going to check out Dr. Lockstyle, man. Because, you know, because like when it comes to dreads and stuff, like my wife, she be killing it. Like she have a lot of clients. So I'm going to see what he's, I'm going to check you out, Lockstyle. Is it safe in Nashville? First of all, I love your name. Your name is so cool. That's a good question, man. What's your definition of safe? You know what I'm saying? What you mean, safe? Let me answer your question with another question. What do you mean is Nashville safe? Like safe as in like gangs, as in like, no way. I don't think no way is safe. You know, things can happen anywhere, anytime. Actually, there's an explosion happened here. You know what I'm saying? An explosion happened here, and they're still trying to fix it. I mean, nowhere is really. I don't know, man. Like, it's. What do you mean by safe? Yeah, Houston. Yeah. I would like to go there, man. Things can happen anywhere, anytime, man. I mean, on Broadway, this is downtown. Everybody seems to be, like, you don't see, everybody looks like they're in the comfort zone. So I guess Nashville is safe. You know what I mean? Like, people don't look like they're scared. I don't know if I'm making sense. I mean, this city is like, if you're down here at night, you have to keep looking over your shoulder, but you don't feel that down here right now. So I guess it's safe, but I wouldn't say any place is safe if I'm making sense. Cause like, things can happen anywhere, anytime. Hey, give the Brooklyn Bowl a shout out. Who is that? Who is Brooklyn Bowl? Yeah, everybody look like they're living life, man. So yeah, I guess it is safe, but I wouldn't say, I don't know, man. like if somebody be like, Pierre, is Nashville safe? I would be like, no place is safe. It might be safer than other place, but you know, I don't know if I'm making sense, y'all. But yeah, man, everybody here be having fun living their life, man. You know, white, black, you know. But like, you see, this is Broadway all the way down there. I don't want Broadway, Commerce, Church. What's that, two block? That's Fuentes Alley. I feel like going home. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna go to Fuentes Alley tonight. So Union, like I park really for just to get a free parking. But you know, like if I wanted to, I could have just, you know, pay to park, but I didn't want to pay to park. So like, you know, on the side is free. Sometimes I would just keep driving and wait until somebody pull out. And then I find a parking. Oh, it's the concert hall you just passed. Yeah, I do not know nothing about that, man. I'm still learning. Not that I'm still learning. I'm learning Nashville because I used to be a homebody for the longest. Like, I go to the club, that's it. But now I'm exploring Nashville, trying to get to know Nashville. There's so many places I want to go to. I want to go to T-Pec. I want to go to the games, the baseball games, Nashville Sounds, the hockey games. I want to do all that. What about you, JES? Have you done all that? Go to the concert and you can bowl also. That is so cool. I need to go to Top Golf. It's been a while since I bowled. But yeah, I park really far. But that's what I'm gonna do, like in 4th of July. I think what I'm gonna do is I might mess around and park all the way down on East Nashville. And take my bike. I might bring my bike with me because I'm pretty sure scooter's gonna be. Everybody gonna want a scooter. So I might just bring my bike. When I say bike, I mean bicycle. In the back of my car or something. And I'm going to park really far because I do not want to be stuck down here in 4th of July. Well, where's it blowing? Hold up. Okay. Yeah, because like 4th of July, there's going to be so many people like, of course, you know, last year because of COVID, we didn't have it, but there'll be so many people here. But leaving, I remember one year, what we did one year, it was kind of lazy. One year, what we did during the fireworks, we just drove around. We didn't park. We just kept driving. And then we did stop a little bit, which a lot of people do. They would stop at the bridge. Of course, you're not supposed to, but you know what? The fireworks was happening. You can park in the gulch for free. Okay, so over here, sometimes I park on Dedrick. Sometimes I park over there. But you see how far I park from Broadway? A lot of people do that too. Well, some people, they live. You know, there's condos and stuff down here. Because I just know, like, you know, I just didn't want to spend too much time finding parking. Is this second club? there out of New York City. Yeah, man, I would like to check that out. That sounds cool, you know. And they also have, actually, they have a lot of things down here. I was going to say also have, like, on the same, I think it's on that same street. They also have that escape thing, right? Like, what you call it? The escape room or whatever. Yeah, man, you guys are so cool, man. So if anybody's just joining the live right now, so basically I was in Broadway. when I'm leaving, I left Broadway. We had a good night. I'm on 3rd Avenue and James Robinson. And I actually parked in a different city tonight. And it's so beautiful out here, man. Like, it's so peaceful. Like, see, there's a lot of parking here, like, on the sides. People park on the side. I park behind the jail. And this is actually new. I think they built it not too long ago. Good night, Mr. Meng. Thank you, man. Thank you, everybody, for joining the live. You know, I really believe, like, the more live I do, the more, you know, the more people that's gonna be involved and all that good stuff. And I think that's a good idea because, you know, because I can show you things, but I don't know, you know, there's a lot I don't know. And people can, you know, share information and stuff, so I think that's very good. All right, guys, man, you guys are good, man. I parked so far. This is I'm about to show you where I parked. Yeah. So, of course, all this right here, you can park for free. I park. And again, what was all the way down there. But I park, like, all the way on this next street. The good thing about parking over there is, like, next to the police station and stuff like that. So I was like, if anybody breaking my car, you know. Guys, thank you very much, man. I hope everybody have a good night. Okay, I'm out.